Hello, and welcome to the second annual 2012 Unofficial Google Plus Film Festival. My name's Jamie Bird, and I'm a filmmaker and producer with Blind Lyle Films in North Carolina. And this year, we are coming live to you from Los Angeles. We're actually in the LA Film School, located in Hollywood, California. So we're really excited to be here, and we're really grateful that they are hosting this event today. We hope to even be in another country somewhere else next year around the world. The whole point of this festival is to bring people together internationally and to help filmmakers collaborate and to connect with one another. This is the brainchild of Adam J. Cohen, and he's a producer, film producer, and he's been working very, very long hours on this project because it's totally a love of work here, and he's very excited to help bring the filmmaking community not only to Google Plus into a way where we can communicate and collaborate with one another, but just a way so that we can all work together to help each other out and strengthen all of our careers. So I would like to introduce him and have him give a talk to us for a little bit, and he is down in the corner there. Yeah?
Yes.
Welcome, Adam.
Thank you. Well, thanks everybody for showing up. We have filmmakers, as Jamie said, from New Zealand, Portugal, Nigeria, Los Angeles, New Mexico, Austria, Canada, and I may have missed somebody. This is an example of the power of the internet. We can now bring these filmmakers to you, and we get to let you interact with them. So thank you so much for coming. I want to thank all the filmmakers who have submitted their films. This is all about building community. And so we will be working on creating ways to continue to do that through Google Plus. I wanted to thank a few people that have been key elements to bringing this all together. Of course, Jamie Bird has been amazing, and she's doing a wonderful job running the festival here. I also want to thank Mike Williger, who has been an essential part. He was a veteran from last year and had a film, and he has really stepped up to the plate and brought some amazing things to this year's festival, as well as Tyler Stevens, who has really been a rock and has just helped us out tremendously. In addition, I need to thank Carrie LeGrand, who has from AudioSocket brought so much to the festival. Thank you to those people, and my last three thanks go to the people who found me last year on Google Plus, and that's Keith Barrett, as well as Ryan Crowe and Jonathan Chang. All three of you, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you, so thank you. With no further ado, I'm going to turn this over to Jamie, and we're
Hey,
going to
I'm
go
in.
see some great films. And then the audience, please chat your questions in, and we will get those to the filmmakers. Go
Okay,
ahead, Jamie.
great. Thank you, Adam. I appreciate that. So we have a great film block ahead, obviously. That's why all these people down here are filmmakers that have films in this block. And so they're joining us from all over. We have people from right now from Portugal and Nigeria
Yeah,
and from
smart.
Australia.
I'm on video.
We need to love
Oh,
robot,
you're in.
mute your mic somehow. I'm not sure it's coming up as a lovable robot. Can you mute your mic for us? We'll work on this. If you can, everyone mute their mics would be very helpful. And so what we're going to do here is, if you have questions for the filmmakers, you can put them in a comment either on your Google Plus where you're watching this, or a comment on YouTube where you're watching this, or from a comment section on Facebook where you might be watching this. So anywhere in during the time, if you have any questions about any of these short films, please go ahead and type in a comment or a question, and they'll be filtered off to us so that I can ask the filmmakers in the Q&A that follows this block. So with no further ado, we would like to get the film started. Are we ready to get them started?